incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa. But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
Checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Understood.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
No problem.
Stay mobile. We don't want on any collisions.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Locked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.